after we score on the opposing goalie that you have 6,600 people yelling at one individual person, telling them it's their fault, and that just, you know, it gets to their soul. It just really angers them. And I think that's what epitomizes Michigan hockey. Everyone working together, players, fans, to just get the job done, go home with the W, and call it a day.